33 was an actual novel written by a Russian author, Dmitry something. I showed it just right when I started the stream. Killer Bees, I'm playing Metro Last Light. I'm not sure how far into it I am, but it's a really good game.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If they really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
That's right, I'm on my way to the church. Let's see, hopefully I don't know where. Oh. That's the church over there, okay. I have 1 minute of oxygen left. And monsters galore. Oh, man, where are you? Really? You gonna tell on me? Whoops, oh gosh darn it. I'm not good under pressure. Whoa! Come on, jump! I'm gonna try to outrun this thing. Oh my gosh. This is not the way to go, probably. He's right behind me. Oh! Gosh darn it. Could have done that a while ago. Now I'm stuck at who knows where. Oh, I'm so struggling for breath. What's that? Oh, noisemakers. Come on, have a big stash of something really good in here, please. Please, three or four. Oh, no. Come on, I just want 5 minutes of good oxygen. How can you live your life 1 minute at a time? Well, I mean, I know everybody, that's how you live your life, but seriously, you don't focus on 1 minute at a time. Come on, I need some O2! Okay. Don't do that. Are you guys eating a person over here? It's him! It's him! It's him! So how do I get there? Throw me a filter! Here. A filter! Oh gosh, darn it. Oh jeez. I don't even know if I can find the place I was just at. Oh yeah, wait a minute. I'm here already. And where did I go? Over here first. Found a filter. Come on, don't scare me. Whatever that sound is. I know I explore too much. I apologize. I drive myself crazy with it, so I'm sure I'm probably driving anybody who's watching me crazy, but I gotta do it. Just think of it this way, like, now you know. What you are missing if you don't do it, which is nothing at this point. At this area. Come on. Gosh, I darted it again. Oh, dude, I swear that was on the other side. This again. So there's nothing that way. Run here, grab this filter. Go down the middle so I don't rattle the cans. Be a lot of stuff. Come on! A lot of stuff meaning filters. I obviously don't need that many bullets. Gas. Lots of gas. AK? I already have one. Yes, I do. Alright. I did it again! Oh! That time I survived. Barely. Oh, another filter. Oh, sweet. I see it. So I have 2 minutes. Let me look and see if I can run into another booby trap. Apparently, that's what I'm really, really good at. Sweating. Yes, another filter. Guess it was worth it. It would have been better if it had been 3 minutes worth of filter, but whatever. Beggars can't be choosy. Well, they can, but it doesn't do them any good. Back this way. Alright. Let's go make our way to the church.
Come on, man. Get over here.
Hold on, I want to quickly scan the area. Oh, come on.
Where are they all coming from?
Oh, there's a bunch of them?
Let's hit the big one.
Ah!
Incoming! Watch the water! It's heading here!
Oh, gosh darn it!
Come on!
Oh, shoot, I can't go in there. I did not look that deep. Come on! Oh, wow, I died. It killed me. Man, I hope it starts me right there. Okay, it's close enough. Artyom!
Come on, get over here!
Hold on, obviously it's
Come on, move it.
I'm gonna get stopped before I get there anyway. Might as well see if there's any surprises. Really? Okay, let's get that ready. Two extras, okay.
Where are they all coming from? Artyom, let's get the big one!
Is that the big one? The beast is stunned? Oh, that's some, that's like a clue.
Oh. Like a heal, it saves right when. I'm ready to be so dead. Can you help me get across? Rats. That's it. Pass out before you come get me. Oh, no. I'm coming! Oh, I died. Whoa. Saw a beast like that one, is that what he said? Gosh, another filter would have been so nice. I guess I'm at the mercy of this guy. Please do or I'm dead. Seriously? Oh gosh darn it.
I'm coming.
Oh man.
Get inside. It's safe in there.
Wow.
It's always like this on the surface.
I'm not gonna make it.
First time I saw a beast like that one.
It's not the same, it has something to do with.
It's always like this on the surface.
First time I saw a beast like that one.
Thank you.
filter ran out, and you said, okay, make sure to look around for more filters. There are no more where I'm at. I mean...
Shit. Is it always like this, on the surface?
First time I saw a beast like that one.
Struggling. You're coming for what? Get inside, get inside. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on.
Come on in. I'm trying!
Great to see you.
Oh.
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too. Matt would teach you to answer radio hails. But I felt it was you. I hope you'll forgive me for the gardens.
Oh, yeah. For the fact that you left me to be, taken?
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
Well, she should be.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
Oktyabrskaya. It's where the Dark One is. The baby Dark One. She talked about Hunter. I wonder if Hunter was her boyfriend or brother or just a friend. Purity. Well, that painting is very familiar.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
Wow, that's a great just
idea,
for me?
Girly. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some
so, what's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
Bullets.
These shells are top class. Made them myself.
It's incredible. For 10 years, nothing.
Look, you got nowhere to put this.
Then last month I got sent.
These are handmade, but are still good enough.
Know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one. Caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and
look,
London,
man, these rounds are great against large mutants.
I don't know about London. But there's this city.
Bye, man.
North.
Bye,
Zori. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked
to them. Pretty happy with my guns.
Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
I haven't seen one of those notebook things
in a
while.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old it could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean what? The Big Mama?
Dude has a...
Yeah, the wife of Dark Rail Tracer. It's just kid stories, urban legends.
I see you're familiar.
So, what really is there?
We haven't met anything but Nosalysis. That's enough to worry about. So stay sharp.
Someone be traveling with her again. This guy has like a... That's gotta be hard just to walk around with. They all have the same... Oh, hi. Boo-boo on the side of your eye. And his ears cauliflowered. The other one? Oh yeah, both of them. Are yours too? No. Nice detail. Let's go, lady. Oh!
Where might that be?
Oh, that's food.
Well, our guys are fast.
Uh-oh. It just it's not our guys.
Password!
Roadblock!
Oh, is it Hunter?
I know that voice. Shit. I can't place it. Wait a minute.
Oh, Lesnitsky? Wow. That was a booby trap. What? Did I die? One time I got captured again. Oh no.
You damn traitor.
Ah, now, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Oh. I gotta go. Free her. So I get to be the hero and the hero and the hero and the hero. Not go out the door. Whoa, ouch. Oh, my only choice. Weird, I try to wipe my mask and it won't let me do it. Oh, I don't have a mask on. Duh. Very quiet.
Those were the Reds, the traitor, and our uniforms. They took a went down in the basement. There's an entrance to the catacombs leading to Akdai Praskaya. They're going there. Bad place.
Oh no. So now the karma thing. Can't believe it, just how detailed the game is. It's so nice to play. What kind of gun are you? Oh. Same kind of bullets as that, so I'll switch back. Oh, I should have put a silencer on this. Oh well. music is intense. Shotgun, only two shot. This gun's too big to walk with. Alright. You taking the lockers? Just that one thing. Rats. Get! So, that Lebanowski said that, he never did work or was on the side of Anna, which means he was a spy from the get-go. That looks so nice. Whoa, whoa, what's that? Do I have a mask? I can't put my mask on. I should go in there and find out what's going on. What is this? Nothing. Ugh. What am I stepping on? Cannot. Nice. Holy cow, I scared myself. Oh, there we go. That's what I have for light. Oh, poop. Holy cow. It's a gigantic pile of poop. Which way did I come in? I can't tell which way. Oh, I know how to, I know what to do. I think. No? Which one is it? This one? Oh, no! Whoa. Sounds different in here? What in the world? Some of those in here? No. It's fine, at least I know now I'm going the right way. Oh wow. So who'd she say there was a myth of somebody being down here? Was it Big Mama or something? Mama? Gonna be a gigantic spider. I kinda liked it in the first one. There was no like serious boss fights. Everybody was just like those things were boss enough. And then I guess the dark ones was like a boss fight, but I chose not to fight them. The body's gone. There was a body there a second ago. Now I'm officially creeped out. Where in the world? Am I imagining things? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. So they just have to, oh my goodness. The striped shirt on, you see him? Man, don't turn and look super scary at me. So these guys were down here with Anna and just walked right through, apparently. Okay, that's big, whatever it is. Or no, it might have been them banging. Going to heal any. Don't jump out. Do I have a dead body with the health pack? Please, before I have to come up here and fight these guys? I'll watch take the rest off, okay. Okay. Can I have a health pack, please? I'll take that too, but I really need a health pack. Gracious. Sure is pretty. Is this the catacombs? I don't see. I mean, I see dead bodies, but not like stacks and stacks of dead bodies. Oh no. Freaking out. So I think I'm gonna start with the shotgun. Yes, I found a body, but can I have a health pack? All behind here. Oh, what is it? What is it? What the heck did I just miss? Something. Nothing? I don't know what it was. Light doesn't work when whatever is going on is going on. It's like the ghosts don't want me to. Oh, what was that? What's that? I hear him whispering, but gosh, oh my goodness gracious, thank you.
pounding heart and red flashing light did make it definitely way more intense, but I'm so glad. Oh, can I see the flashlight yet? No. Another health pack, more shotgun ammo. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back the other way and see if I... Actually, I think this might be... Right? Yes, this is where I was at. I chose to go that way instead of this way. Okay. Can't go up there. No? Come on, now you're gonna send a whole bunch of more, and you could have lived, and I could have not. Have to fight 100 people, or 100 of you. Is that my home phone? It is. I'll be right back. That was my home phone. Sorry about that. The thing rings so infrequently now that when it does ring, I don't have no clue what it is. Alright, so this gun wasn't that good. Let's see what's over here. First, there's a trap. There's a rat. Oh my gosh. Woohoo! Dude, every time! Whoa, okay. Gosh, what's trying to take your body? This one's head got crushed from the cave-in. Off of a rock falling. Jeez. That's pretty. So they're... This place is super cool. The whole game is... I just love it. I thought there was somebody standing over there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, what? Oh gosh. What? Yes.
backed up against the wall. Oh, shoot fire. Gosh darn it. Yeah, shotguns are more effective, but... I'm out of bullets too fast, especially when I just scream and fire, scream and fire. Okay. Oh gosh, tell me you're coming from behind me, you are. Oh my gosh, darn it. Oh my gosh. Run, 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 run. Die, just die. Thank you. I have no idea how far back I ran. Jeez. I'm lost. Oh, the waterfall sand line was over here, right? Yep. So there's like a whoa, I hear you somewhere. There's like a big one maybe that sent those little ones after me. I have no idea, but it looks really... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Shotgun bullets. Oh my, this thing's beautiful. So I probably should maybe trade this in. No. I never used that other. I'm definitely gonna walk around with this for a little while. Oh, that means I'm gonna ready to fight something insane. And my battery's running low. Sick right here. I'm stoked. You have anything else special for me? No? Your poor legs are all gone. Okay, let's go. I'll hold this and so bats are my enemy? No, it's something else I see. What is it? Oh, they are shooting stuff. I was wondering, like, why am I fighting all these things and they're just not fighting anything? Oh, I can't go in there? have to go in there. Point of no return. Man, that looks pretty over there. What is this? Look, a boob. Some kind of a... Oh boy, lots of them. What's this? Like a wing or something. So there's some kind of pregnant? Is that what that is? Whatever it is, it had a litter. Gosh, 12 years to load this? They sent down some kind of weird size. Oh, that's what that was. A wing. Oh, but these don't have the nipples, so those were females and these are the males. Maybe they do. Yeah. Well, I see four right there. And oh, eight, yeah. So they all have, maybe they're all females. And the other ones were the males. I feel like I'm missing books. Let's see what this thing said. Yep, Nightfall, I didn't collect that one. Gosh darn it. See, even with my constant hunting, I still miss stuff. Which I cannot stand. Whoa. Oh, he's got something nice. My heart is pounding. I'm sad that I missed a book. I'm happy that I found these awesome guns. Hey, you got a health pack. I already got it, I guess. Freaking out in anticipation of what's to come. Alright, once I go out of here, I can't get my gun back, so... is this my final decision? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Gosh darn it, I'm gonna keep it. The fourth shooter, it's not that fantastic, but shoots two and two. I'm so scared. I'm just like, there has to be more. Okay, bullets, that'll work. And more bullets in there. Damaged? I am. Oh. An arm. Your arm. What is that? Maybe a fancy pistol? Pistol turn into a rifle. Did I go up here? Just horribly intimidating. Gosh, how many bolts I got left. Oh. Alright, run. Darn it. Oh, man, okay, golly. Jeez, okay. I can't take anymore. Thanks for watching.